टुडे आई एम डिस्कस अबाउट इंजन साउंड और एबनॉर्मल साउंड ऑफ इंजन. सो इफ यू हैव एनी प्रॉब्लम रिलेटेड इंजन साउंड देन आस्क मी हेयर आई टेल यू एंसर मस्ट. इफ यू हैव नोटिस दैट योर कार इंजन इज गेटिंग लाउडर बाय द डे यू आर प्रोबेबली वंडरिंग व्हाट इज कॉजिंग द प्रॉब्लम. इंजन साउंड्स आर ऑलवेज लिटिल स्कैरी एंड If you are not a mechanic, these sounds are likely a bit overwhelming. There are different types of sounds that can come from your engine, and the type of sound you are hearing can indicate different problems. Check out some of most common loud engine causes and what you can do about them. Number one, bad bearings. Does the sound you are hearing from your engine remind you of a washing machine that's a bit off center, or a dryer with shoes inside? If you are hearing a instant knocking under the hood, it's likely that you are dealing with bad engine bearings. The bearings are what the moving parts of the engine sit on when you have driven the car too far or too long. These bearings can wear out and start causing the under the hood knocking. This is a big problem and should be examined right away, since it can cause your engine to complete seize up. Damage or falling muffler. Sometimes the loud engine sounds you hear aren't you due to the engine having a problem at all. Instead, it could be caused by a damage or falling muffler. If it just seems like your car is running louder than it used to, but there are not other strange sounds, it might be due to a damaged muffler. This is especially true if you have noticed there are more fumes than normal, or if your gas mileage has dropped. While this problem does not require an immediate fix, you should definitely get it to a technician as soon as possible. This will improve your drive and your gas mileage. Number two, oil level low. If you are hearing a grinding or a loud rubbing sound, make sure to check engine oil level. While most newer cars include engine oil level monitors, older cars may not have this, or the sensor may not be working. It's always a good idea to check the engine oil level. If you have noticed grinding sounds, remember your engine needs this oil to stay lubricated and keep running properly. If the oil level is too low, you can cause significant damage to the engine. Add some oil, and if you are concerned there may be a leak, get your car to your mechanic for a checkup. Number 3. Worn torque converter. In automatic transmission cars, you have a torque converter. If the transmission fluid gets too low, the torque converter can start to fail. This causes grinding noises when the car is in gear. It's likely that damage or wear to the needle bearings are causing this sound. When you hear loud sounds when the car is in gear like this, get the car to your mechanic right away, or you could end up with more significant transmission problems. Unusual sounds coming from your engine could signal something going wrong in the car. Make sure to take your car in for regular maintenance and repairs to keep it in a great condition for as long as possible. Thank you, friend. If you have any question, then ask me in lower side of this video and comment box. If you are new person in my video channel, then please subscribe my channel and press ring button. Any video coming, then automatically send to your channel or your page. Thank you, friends.